One new this morning, Tulsa police arrested a minor last night after shots were fired when an argument broke out after a traffic crash in a neighborhood near 11th and Sheridan. TPD says the minor left the scene of the accident to get a pistol. Then when he came back, he fired at someone who wasn't even involved in the car accident. They say no one was hurt and the minor was booked at the Juvenile Justice Center.